I think this whole problem came because they got rid of one of the lights. The one at the far side used to help us figure out when it was safe to go. But now it's gone.
Wait.
So see, it's... Actually should be our turn right now. Because see, the cars going that way are getting their turn. But we'll have to wait a full 2 minutes to get our turn for the signal. Maybe a little more, depending on how many cars go by. If there are more cars, the light stays green for them. If there are more people that want to cross, they just have to wait. I guess we didn't have to get off to push the button today, though. That's what it's for. Before, when this button used to make noise for the wrong crosswalk, but the arrow pointed over here, which was probably a big problem for people that couldn't see.
There's two pointing in the same direction.
That's us, finally. Pocket shuts and stuff doesn't fall out. That's us. All right, spin us up. And signal left. First, and then to boys and girls. Yeah.